I really want to thank you for creating this wonderful and beautiful program. I enjoyed every step of it and have learned a lot from you. And I know that I take decisions from my gut. So that was the best decision I've taken. And everywhere we read that, you know, live in the present moment. But how that is taught by you? I mean, everywhere we read this and everybody would say that present moment pe raho, feel karo, but how that is not being taught. Second thing I would like to mention that I learned how to meditate. Okay, but that was just a part of, you know, sitting meditation. So I never understood what exactly meditation is. Is it only after sitting for 5-10 minutes and focusing on your breathing and this thing? And I was not aware of this moving meditation and mindfulness. And I think I got delayed by so much of time in learning this beautiful aspect of life. So I hope I will start this journey afresh and this will be continued forever for my life. I'm really, really very thankful to you for impacting our life, my life especially.
Thank you
so much. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much, Chaitali.
Yeah, so firstly, I would really like to thank you. I don't think this would have been possible if you didn't message me again.
Yes.
Because I had already thought, no, it's not. Mm. And I've been waiting to do a meditation program from a long time. I don't know why it wasn't happening. I really think it matters the person who is going to teach you. So first of all, yes, I would really like to thank you for the program, the way it is designed. And I feel it's beyond imagination to have a program like this online. And even though it is online, we feel so connected, like we do know each other. I mean, I'm sure everyone will, you know, accept that. Everyone is like sharing their personal views and their experiences, and they are so real. And that reality makes you feel that you start believing, yes, okay, this is not like just there. It's really going to happen. So it's really happening. You can see it. And those experiences really motivate you. Till today, I was thinking, okay, I'm going to do this activities. There is a class today evening. I know that in my subconscious, okay, there is a class today evening. So there is something, some activity to do every day. So I was thinking that what from tomorrow? Like, how is it going to happen? Like, what is going to be the motivation there? And yes, I feel all these experiences that is shared, the live reality that is shared, is really going to motivate to actually follow it every day, to make it your life. And really, the program is actually made in a very beautiful way. It's a complete thing where nothing is missed out, and actually having it online and still feeling that it is not online is in itself a very, very big thing, I feel. So yeah, it has really changed me, and I'm sure it has made a big difference. Thank you so much for that. I mean, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Sameeksha.
Thank you, ma'am. I'll keep it short. It's already 10:30. Thank you once again from the core of my heart for such a life-changing experience. And as I mentioned in the first class, that it is more of a personal responsibility, because before teaching others, you first yourself have to understand things. What goes inside is very important. So if in a particular situation, you want to change that situation, then you have to change the way you think about it. So it is this learning is an ongoing process. It should not stop for any of us. So I believe that this collaboration, this small time connection that we have developed over this period of time is an everlasting phenomena. And then we do not close the contact. Thank you so much once again.
Thank you very much, Avni. And yes, the beautiful thing that, you know, we have always discussed during our morning sessions also, that the best thing that you always come up with is that, are you going to apply this on yourself? This is a very beautiful thing, because before you absolutely rightly mentioned that before we teach it to others, first we have to experience it. You know, this reminds me of that beautician that, you know, whenever she's trying to use any new product on someone else's face, she uses it on her own face to know that, is there any reaction? Will there be any kind of irritation? anything. So that, because she has a responsibility of her clients, and the way that same thing applies to every profession and every individual. You are absolutely right by saying this. And I'm sure that whenever you are going to start this with your clients or participants, they will be blessed enough, because they would have gotten a teacher that has actually gone through the entire process and will be able to empower them with their process without coloring their thoughts. So